Hey man, sorry to bother you.
The grass.
Yeah, my name's Brian. I own a lawn company. I was driving by and I noticed that it's getting pretty tall.
We're getting moved out of here. The owner won't fix broken windows or the bad AC or broken door in the back.
Oh my gosh.
They won't make any repairs, so I was like, ass basically.
Dude, I don't blame you, man. I hear you.
Yeah. So we're getting ready to move within the next like 3-4 weeks. So
I gotcha.
Yeah, they won't fix anything around the house, and I have a son here, 17 months old. There's probably mold in the walls.
Oh man, I hear you. Well, I know this is gonna sound weird, but I was actually gonna offer to do it for free.
Well, it's not for me. If you want to do it just for the neighborhood to make it look better,
yeah,
you
yeah.
gotta help people out. You can.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's not for me. It's not my house.
Yeah, because you're done with it. You're ready to walk away.
Get out of here, man.
I hear you, man.
I can't put any more money into it. So that's why I was.
I gotcha.
It's helpful, and you know, I'm sure the neighbors appreciate it.
Yeah.
I just knock again before you do, so I can make sure my dogs are inside.
Okay. Cool. Would you be okay if I came today and did it?
Yeah, I don't care.
Is it right if I just kind of do like a walk around just to kind of see what you
yeah.
got, what I would be getting into? Maybe I could take some pictures.
They're inside right now. You can walk around and look at
yeah.
back.
Cool, man. Awesome.
It's definitely worth the video.
Yeah, I seen the front. I was like, I want to definitely stop by. Yeah, see
yeah,
what they're
yeah.
up to. Cool, all man.
Well.
All right.
So just in a second, whenever you get ready, you're done with that shot, I'll pull in the driveway so I'm not on this grass.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I just didn't want to mess up your shot. I was like, I'm going to let him play.
Nah, you're good.
Done with that side.
Don't even worry about it, man. Thank you. Yeah.